Times was a charm for Mitchell Starc in the second ODI against South Africa, when the left-armer completed a trifecta of near-identical dismissals of Proteas captain Quinton de Kock.